The hardest thing about solving problems is often just figuring out how to get started. So let's start with a quiz. What's the first thing we should do when confronted with a problem like this one? The choices are start writing code, make sure that we understand the problem, search Google or DuckDuckGo if you prefer for the answer, work out an algorithm that solves it. Check the one that you think is best.